This is the Gaumont British News, presenting the world to the world. British troops on the Austro-Yugoslav frontier received a visit from Field Marshal Montgomery during his tour of the British zone. Chatting with the troops, Monty also greeted an unofficial frontier guard. Accompanied by members of his staff, the Field Marshal spent some time admiring the magnificent winter scenery. We may be sure that his visit warmed the hearts of our boys who'll be spending Christmas far from home.